squad. Move on.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb? Who then? Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir, it's his cell phone. Who is that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
I was just a lieutenant back then. Doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Ghillie suits.
там хорошие деньги, чтобы патрулировать эту территорию. Если ты бы знал, что для тебя хорошо, ты бы заткнулся.
He's there. They're onto us. Open fire. Dogs in the tall grass.
Let's move up for a better view. Taking him out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call.
Oi, Susie.
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Мотоцикл и буду ездить по этому району. Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы славы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go. Stay hidden. Move up. This way. Let's go. Let's go. There's a truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving.
Там радиация становится сильнее. Хорошо.
Stand by. Stand by. Go. Moving. your guard down. We're not there yet. Observe the exchange from the top floor up there. Let's move.
Now or never. Take the shot.
Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work, Lieutenant. We got him.
Shut, they're onto us. Take out that helicopter. He'll buy us some time. We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. down. Nice shot, Lieutenant. Shit, they're onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Nice shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move! We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, big bird is in view. ETA 20 minutes, don't be late. We're stretching our fuel as it is. Out.
Got him. Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead. Tango down. Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead. Got him. More behind us.
Messed up. I can't move.
northwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Enemy closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. Target neutralized. More of them moving in from the south. Apartment. We'll try to loot him in there.
Out of the radioactive areas.
Oh.
6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over.
Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This'll be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now's the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. From and go prone. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Thank you.
right.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. Two corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.